It's funny, you know, it's in your blood. It always stays in you. People after 60 years still remember us, and I think that's a wonderful thing to be very proud of.